The University of Minnesota College of Science and Engineering, or CSE as we call it, offers the best of everything: cost, academics, and community. Let's take a look. College can be expensive, and the cost of college education can be daunting for some students. Here at the U, we have a number of options for students to help make college more affordable. First, the University of Minnesota offers over $50 million in scholarships every year, and you can find a number of other scholarships outside the U too, specifically for CSE students. More than 81% of students who go here receive some form of financial support. CSE offers a selection of science and engineering programs, all the way from aerospace and mechanical engineering to physics and chemistry. Our 20 undergraduate programs allow you to explore your interests and different careers. During your time here, you'll also have access to your own academic advisor who can help you select classes and connect you to all kinds of great opportunities and services that you may not have otherwise have known about.
So the CSE academic advising has been super helpful in helping me pick my classes and then other classes for my future career goals as well.
My academic advisor has been a really great resource for me on campus with questions about how do I navigate this situation, who do I talk to about this goal I have, what class should I take to do this, how should I do that, and overall she's just been a really great resource to help navigate a big campus like the U.
At the College of Science and Engineering, we have lots of resources, including a career advisor from day one to help you find your internships, co-ops, and full-time jobs, or the career you dream about. We have two career fairs each year with over 200 companies that are specifically looking to recruit CSE students. Over 95% of CSE graduates have a job in their field or are pursuing a graduate degree after 6 months.
CSE helped me land an internship for this summer in St. Paul, and it was a really great process of them helping me with my resumes, cover letters, and it really helped that there are a lot of different staff along the way to help me with career fairs.
And finally, when you choose the University of Minnesota, you get to live, study, and play in the Twin Cities. There's so much to see and do here. Minneapolis is a big city with a small town feel. There's world-class music and theater, sports teams, great bike path, a chain of lakes, museums, and so much more.
I really enjoy going to U of M, like sporting games, which is super fun, and then the bike trails when it's really nice out, and then also exploring new restaurants with friends is super fun too.
If you think our campus is too big, fear not. The College of Science and Engineering has 80 plus student groups. You don't have to look very hard to find a community you vibe with. You can even start your own group if you want.
Being involved in a student group like Rocket Team, I feel like I've been able to gain a lot of the softer skills that go along with my engineering skills. So things like time management, project management, communicating across groups of people with different backgrounds and technical knowledge bases, as well as also the ability to connect with my peers through a common goal and a common activity. And that's really helped make friends and develop deeper connections here on campus.
If you're looking for a great school with great value, then the University of Minnesota College of Science and Engineering is a choice for you.